Welcome. In this video, I'm going to be showing you how to color the maze ball in Snaking Stairways. In this maze, the ball does not come out of the maze, so you need to color it while it is in the maze. I'm going to use a Sharpie to color it, but one thing you need to do is find a way to hold the ball while you're coloring it. So one thing that works well is a paper clip. So I'm going to show you how to use that. You take a regular small paper clip and you bend it open. Oh, that one broke. Well, you bend it open and then you bend it back so the two ends almost meet. They're even. And then you have a nice little clip, a spring clip. And then you roll the ball into one of the corners of the maze and you locate one of the bars that is going across a full square. And then you you're going to insert the paper clip through that corner where the bar is and grab a hold of the ball, maze ball. So there we have it snagged. Now a good idea is to just so you don't color the maze, you can take some pieces of masking tape and put them on the bars that are around the opening that you're going to be marking through. So I have some pieces cut here. And I'll put them around the opening. That way when I stick the marker in, the sides of the marker, the Sharpies especially, are very very wet, so it'll get it'll mark up the maze if you're not careful. You'd like to avoid that. You might get some on it, but okay, so now we've got the maze masked off. Now another good thing to do is get a book so you can rest your hand on it, so you can be very careful. And then you can hold the paper clip and do a little coloring. You can tilt the paper clip and to get to another area. Now, if you want to rotate the maze around, or rotate the ball around, to get to another section, you can take a pair of pliers. Here you can see we can paint another section of the maze here. But you can just grab the ball, hold it and rotate the paper clip around. And now we've got another area of the ball exposed that we can paint. Now we can work on that. And you proceed along in that manner until you've painted the entire ball. Thanks for watching. Bye.